at the next.
How can we be certain the spirits aren't testing us?
Hey, where's this person I gotta talk to? Oh, what's this?
My song will echo from the
more. No, seriously, what the hell do I have to talk? Who do I have to talk to? Talk to Banook. Does it matter who I talk to, or?
To see these machines.
There we go.
Up close like this, it's
grazer dung.
I'm sorry?
Frozen grazer dung. This Ravager led me here. I chased it down from the rivals, where it killed a great ice hunter. Tore him in two. A challenge I accepted. But when it reached this camp, the fury left it.
Isn't that a good thing?
Takuk says it's a gift. Pfft. What is a gift but a reward that you didn't earn? The machines are meant to challenge us. Now I'm stuck here guarding the shamans.
Okay. So the Ravager has a gun on it? So... Oh, shit. What's it? Its weakness is to fire, so...
The machines in the grove are like people.
Supposed to be talking to them, but I'm just stealing everything they have.
Shaman. You're trying to understand the machines here, too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Ban-Ur. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to explain less and less. So many are exiles now, sent to wander. Here, no one argues. So, I welcome mystery.
Okay. Who's gonna talk to? Is everybody, like these guys?
Every idle moment is another mile between us and the herd.
Long health and hard eyes. Travel well.
Did I just talk to this guy then?
Tomorrow, we'll see what the shamans have learned from the machine spirits.
Okay.
I have proven my worth with 100 hunts, and my song will echo for 100.
Banook lands are harsher than these. Hunting here is relaxed.
Oh, that guy looks like I can talk to him. Or not. Take your box, though. Asshole. Why is the camera so close to her? I can barely see what the fuck's happening.
Well prepared for the hunt, I hope.
Greetings, Nora. I am Takuk.
Shaman, I've never seen anything like this.
The blue light is strong here. My people traveled far from the heights of Ban-Ur to experience it for themselves.
The blue light?
The light of the machine spirits. It is all around us. It settles upon us. This is how it used to be, before they grew angry.
I know about the derangement, but I didn't think the machines were ever this calm. What is it about this place?
We don't really know. We sing, and we listen to the machine songs.
Chat says, I wonder who the hell comes up with these player names? Yeah, Takuk, come on.
The machines sing to you?
To each other. You are a hunter. You must have heard their communions and hymns, their calls and cries. We're not meant to understand, but we shamans try to interpret. What is the song that angered them so, that turned them upon us? What song soothes them? Does it thrum in the air here, just outside of hearing? How can we heal the machine world?
What's with the big guy?
I was drawn to this place in a storm. At first, I thought the keening was the wind, snapping off the mountain's frozen face. But no, it was the Thunderjaw's song. I found it crouched on its haunches, its metal unmoving, and I took shelter beneath it. When the storm cleared, its singing done, perhaps the spirit left its great shell. Or perhaps it slumbers and remains. So we have not stripped and gleaned this one. We treat it with the care it is owed.
Just asking, are you looking forward to any other PS4 games this year? Exclusives? I don't think they have anything else that I'm interested in besides Horizon, but I'm not entirely sure. That all depends. Maybe during... Yeah, I don't think they have anything else coming this fall. They'll probably announce it at E3 or something, but I don't...
Do you mind if I look around more, Takuk?
Speak, trade, listen. You are welcome. No harm will come to you here.
So it's not the Banuk that are doing this. There's something about this place. They can't see it, but maybe my focus can.
Spirits reveal themselves to you.
Frame rates dropping. Come on, guys.
I don't like spending so long away from the hunt. Muscles to wash.
There it is.
There, a signal. And the source is at the top of the mountain. I'd better look into it.
Machine spirits resist. It forces the Banuk to prove our
swift arrows and sharp blades.
They showed a trailer for The Last of Us 2 at PAX. That's not coming this year, dude. The Last of Us 2 is not coming this year. Oh, I think the Uncharted one is. The one where you play as Chloe. So I guess that I'm looking forward to.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
Some other Wyreks after our herd. We'll claim first blood.
Now that you mentioned The Last of Us 2. Yeah, the Naughty Dog's still doing that, standalone thing, I guess. For Uncharted. Wait, I found a campfire? Okay. Interesting. I believe Tekken 7 and Gran Turismo Sport will be released in 2017. If we're not talking about exclusives, then sure. I think Tekken 7 is coming on PC. But if it's not, then yeah, Tekken 7 is going to be cool. Yeah. I'm not a huge Tekken 7 fan.
Good sign, I guess. Someone's been up here recently.
Gran Turismo Sport, I might give it a shot, but... What the hell?
You can't just.
Did Vilgun send you? I guess Shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind that.
Hell is that big boy Nora on the right?
You have to stop the Odyssey. Up ahead, we snuck up, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
But we tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on, hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All Yeast ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp. Before the machines tear it apart.
No.
No, they've already started attacking.
Are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters, defend the camp.
This fucking. Yes. Get down, dude.
Roar and random.
That's one. This is a scrapper?
Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song.
Fucking get it. Or not. Fucking sick of this, boy.
The hunt is back.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought.
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day we will understand the machine's mysteries.
I hope so. Good luck, Teacook.
Extraordinary reward box. Let's do it. With you. I see my chat's talking a bunch of garbage about me. My bison is horse ass. It ain't great at all. Time to climb this shit. I do. And I'm missing the wrong. Oh, I guess I'm gonna get this one for free. Not free, but where's the cup I'm missing? Is it this way? Ancient thing is nowhere to be found on my map. Whatever, I'm to go get this thing. I'm going around. Come on. I'm supposed to be here. The fuck is this thing? Ah. There it is. I jumped above it. Okay.
The wind sculpture.
It's part of the second set.
Banuk, probably.
Just to get up there. Oh, I could just teleport now. Alright, so now that. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I'm heading towards Meridian. Smooth Lapoo on YouTube. Oh yeah, I know him as well. Makes cool stuff.
Osa.
The sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is. One who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Can I craft anything? I didn't even check what the hell am I talking about. There's four of them right here. What the fuck is that? This way. Chat, I can't mount it. Can't mount the flying machines in this. It's not Ark. That's a massive creature because I can't even scan it, and it's... Oh, fuck me, dude. I'm gonna have to fight that thing, aren't I?
It's clearing up. Good.
Chat says that's a... What's this? Another hunting... Oh, another hunting grounds. I'm good. Might do those later. Hunting ground is that? Yep. What the fuck is that? Trampler. Fuck. Freeze. Okay. I'll definitely do that. Freeze that shit. Oh, there's multiple. God damn it. Oh, fuck you, dude. I guess when I try to hit him, he's just like, oh, fuck you. Fuck off, dude. That's what you get, dude. Alright. He has to have other weaknesses. Let's see what we got. Where the fuck is that thing at? Trampler? Is that it right there? That's a Ravager. There you are. Okay, and then that one's Shock. Got it. Where's he going? Oh my god, now a glitch. Are you shitting me, dude? Oh my god. Run! Oh, that's not how you fucking gain momentum, you cheater. Made it out alive. Alright, now it's time to destroy this fucking Glinhawk. Where is it at? Nope, not gonna be able to catch him. Hell to the yeah, baby! Holy shit! That's how you fight him, baby! It looks like a giant bull. Its weakness is being mounted. Okay. No, that would be Aloy's weakness, riding rodeo. Got it. All right, we've hit that point now. Let me strength in numbers. Have you ever tried the rope caster on the birds? I have not. I don't think I even have a rope caster, to be honest. Yeah, I don't have a rope caster. I've been going fire on them. It's super effective. Thank you. The rope caster holds animals in place for like 90 seconds or so. Yeah, that'll definitely come in handy. Okay, where am I going? Because that fight was not what I wanted to do. Is that Meridian? I think that's Meridian. Should I fight it? No. I'll do that next time. I'll probably survive that combat. Why does Meridian remind me of that, Oh, is it a campfire? Right hand side. Isn't that a storm bird? Is it? Cause that shit, the biggest bird in the game is a storm bird, then that's probably it. Cause that's fucking ridiculous. It's filling up most of my reticule right now, and I can't even scan it. That's how far away it is. Let's save. Shit was gangsterific just now. I don't even know what you guys are saying. That shit is... Go kill it, go mount it. I can't mount it! Get over it! Pissing me off. Yeah, I saw people holding down the Stormbird with the rope caster. Okay, so I'm gonna have to get a rope caster is what you're telling me. Hold on, let me go up through here.
Freeholds one by one.
Morning's watch. Says based on what I've seen on YouTube so far, that the creatures I fear the most are the Stormbird, and the Thunderjaw. The Thunderjaw, what's on the cover of the game? It's around here. Third set, jeez, I'm far ahead. Yep, Thunderjaw's on the game cover. Okay, so it's that massive fucking Death to Anthony thing, got it. So, dude, how you doing? Don't jump, man, right? It's gonna be better, right? Be welcome. That hurt her ass. Alright. That hurt my ass. Oh, right hand side. Let's get more, what is it called? Lone Light. Oh, a new merchant. Maybe they can give me something cool over here. Yep. I only have like one skill point yet. Wait, what's that over there?
I don't care if you think it's superstition. Red Moth is crushed.
Come, take a look. I'll give you a good price. That's
who would ruin with an
Goods. Where are you? Did I run right by you? He's all the way in here. We've got Afro Land, dog. Let's see what you got, homie. Oh, you do have the sharp shot, but the sharp shot bow? Still need a sawtooth heart. Oh, I need to get the. This is the rope caster you're talking about? Go ahead and get that. What should I get rid of, though? I guess I'll just keep it. I'll just keep it in my inventory. And then when I'm going up against the big guys, I'll swap it over. Tied on small machines, tied on medium sized machines. Okay, those are easy XP. Every season the machine come back to life. One by one. What am I doing? I gotta go that way. Look at this rabbit trying to escape. You fuck! Where'd it go? Take a look at these wares. There it is. You didn't give me anything. Your life was meaningless. It shoots rope like you hold up a tent. Okay. Fucks with it. Let me get some more health up here.
Save this for the trail.
The trial. More? Not a huge fan of the birds, to be honest. Because every time I gotta aim at them, I gotta do this shit. And then the fucking grass gets in the way, or the vegetation. But if they wanna fucking hustle, let's do it. Here we go. All right, you asshole. Hate this fucking thing. Yep. Alright, yeah, that's how flying works. You fucking cheater. Make that one. You can burn. Where's the other one at? Woo! And I got a rabbit bone. We out here. I'm not gonna fucking die, are you kidding me? Headshot, dog. Oh, fucking parry, dog! Fall down, thank you. Trap the rope caster on the bird. Oh yeah, I could've used it. My bad. It's just the fucking adrenaline kicks in and- oh. There we go. There's my chance to use it. Where's the rope caster at? Let me swap it out. Alright. Well, how can I make another one? Here we go. Come on, boy. Do I shoot on the ground first, or? Also, let me see if I can, how the fuck do I use this thing? All right.
I'm gonna bring you down.
Okay. Yeah, that's like 1,000 times more, a lot easier than that. Okay, so I'm just using that from now on. Okay, cool. Oh, quests. Let me, what the hell was I doing? Oh, it's a Meridian. Where the hell is I going? Oh, I need to climb this thing.
I'll tuck that away.
What the fuck? Is that the... Is that it? Oh, fuck me. Well, let's fucking do it, dude. No! Get in here! Alright, what's the game plan? Let's see what we got here. Nothing weakness, so I gotta take out... What's the... Oh, it's inside. Alright. The Data Nexus. Oh, that's there. Disc Launcher. Oh, I can pick up the disc launcher? Freeze canister. What the fuck is it? Okay, so I'm just gonna knock it out and take that disc launcher. So here's what we're gonna do. Rip, idiot. Ha! Think I'm gonna die? What do you guys think, huh? Think I'm gonna die? Think I'm gonna fucking die? Let's fucking do it then. Watch this shit. There's one!
Oh boy.
Let's fucking go, dude. Let's fucking go! Woo! Oh, it's hard for- Oh, fuck you, man! Oh my god! Take it. Ow!
My
Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die! Oh my goodness! Oh my fuck. He got in the fucking... Here's what we're gonna do. Why you turn around so far? Oh! my God. It just keeps spinning like a fucking... Fuck you. I can't. Who the fuck is that guy? Why does it keep moving? Fucking get rocked, bitch! Out here. Oh my, look at those purples, dude! Thunderjaw lens? Salute you, Thunderjaw, that was a fucking fantastic fight. Oh my goodness, on that note, I'm ending in here. I'm gonna go save. That was fucking awesome. That was redonkadiculous, dude. That was it. Very close call. I thought when he hit me with the tail, I'm like, I'm dead. Oh my God. That was awesome. Yep. Oh my God, Ropecaster definitely saved my ass there. Thank you for that. I need a heal and everything here. I'm just gonna save and come back to this later. I'm so hyped right now, I just can't. Oh man.